Welcome to the Pyramid Insider Holiday Gift Guide. I'm Tyler Patner. Today we're going to be talking all about hunting guns. Bambi, watch your back. Before we get into the guns in today's gift guide, I want to point you over to our interactive hunting map. This is something we recently launched on the website with the help of the Air Gun Sporting Association. Now, this is going to allow you to basically click on a state and see all the different game animals you're able to take or not take in some instances with an air gun. It's going to list restrictions on caliber, power levels, all that sort of stuff. And probably the biggest passage of hunting laws and opening up regulations for air guns recently was Texas. So all these guns are going to be capable of hunting most of the big game that's allowed to be hunted with an air gun in Texas. So let's get to it. Something to keep in mind as we're looking at the guns, guys, every state has different rules and regs, so definitely make sure to call your local game warden or wildlife commission, whatever your state deems as the governing body for hunting, and check with them. You know, obviously these things change all the time, so it's very important to keep up to date on that. But getting started here, for those of you Texans out there, those of you that are going to be hunting in Texas, all the guns on this table are going to be able to be used in Texas. They basically require a minimum of 30 caliber and at least 215 foot-pounds of energy put out. First up, guys, the Seneca Dragon Claw. This is a 50 caliber big bore air rifle. This configuration here is the double cylinder, so two air chambers, 500 cc's. There's also a single cylinder available. This guy's pushing around 230 foot-pounds of energy, both with slugs, depending on what weight, of course, and the 50 caliber air bolts, which is something to keep in mind. An arrow is accepted in most places with a broadhead as an air gun hunting method, but definitely make sure you're checking depending on what state you're in. Really solid gun. We've taken a look at this guy with those air bolts, one to keep in mind for sure. Next up, guys, probably my favorite big bore that we have here at Pyramid Air, the Air Force Texan. Now, this is the 45-457 configuration right here, and this is the full-size Texan. There's also a Texan carbine with a little bit shorter barrel, ends about here, and you have the Texan SS, which is the suppressed version as well. So very solid guns made right here in the USA, German barrels, of course. Very accurate, very powerful, 500 foot-pounds out of this guy right here. I believe the 45 and the 35, the 357 versions, are going to be good over that 215 foot-pound mark for hunting in Texas. So something to keep in mind for sure. This is going to be a go-to for a lot of you guys. And our first repeater on the table, guys, this is the Hotson Hercules Bully. Came out this year in 2018. This is obviously a bullpup big bore. This is a 45 cal, comes in a slew of other calibers. Got the 45 out for you guys because this is the one that you're gonna wanna use if you're gonna be hunting in Texas or a lot of other places, being the largest caliber. It's putting out around 290, just south of 300 foot-pounds, and it's a repeater, guys. So you have that repeating action. You got a magazine in here. It comes with two more down in the buttstock. This gun's a little bit on the heavy side, but with that carbon fiber bottle, it's gonna get you a good amount of shots for a big bore and shrouded as well. So definitely a solid option. Probably the most versatile gun on our list here today is the Seneca Wingshot. Now, this is a 50 caliber air shotgun, but the cool thing about this, outside of using those shotgun shot shells that hold either 6 or 8 shot, you can unscrew the choke cap right here and actually put 50 caliber air bolts or 50 caliber slugs in this. Now, with those 50 caliber air bolts in particular, this gun puts out well over that 215 foot-pound mark that you're gonna need to hunt in Texas. So this is a really nice little bit lighter weight option than some of the others here. You have an optional scope rail that can be added, of course. Really nice, solid feeling gun. Gives you that feel of a shotgun in your hands with that front bead and that ventilated rib. Overall, probably a good lightweight option for most of you guys out there. And of course, very versatile. You can use those shot shells for small game, which makes it a very multi-purpose gun. Next up on our list, the Seneca Light Hunter, also known as the 909S. Now, that S stands for single tube. There's also the standard 909 Light Hunter, which is the double tube version. Reason we highlight this 45 caliber, it's also in 357, which is the Recluse. The 45 is gonna be right over the edge of being able to be used in that 215 foot-pound mark, so one we definitely wanted to include. You throw one of these 45 air bolts, which are relatively new, into this gun, and you are gonna have a screamer like 230 foot-pounds, roughly the same as the 50 cal with the bolts, and this will do right in the 220 to 230 range with most of your slugs as well. The single tube's a little bit more powerful than the double tube, but very good options in that Seneca family. And the second bullpup on our list today, the Benjamin Bulldog. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Tyler, this gun doesn't put out 215 foot-pounds. Well, if you hop on the Pyramid Air website, you scroll over to one of the Bulldog pages, you are going to find our Power Tune service. Now, this retains the factory warranty and everything. So you click on this service, add it to this gun. Our technicians are gonna bump it up to make sure you are getting well over that 215 foot-pound mark. I believe it tops out in the 230 foot-pound range with those 145 grain nozzler slugs. And of course, even though it is shrouded, you are able to use the air bolts in these. They do actually go beneath or under into the shrouded area of the gun. And it puts out a heck of a lot of energy with those as well. A good shot count, multi-shot repeater with slugs or pellets, and a lot of versatility in this gun as well. Thanks for joining us today for the Holiday Gift Guide, guys, on hunting guns. We hope that you can get out and do some hunting this season. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and head over to Pyramid Air, check out that new interactive hunting map. Tell us what you think about it down in the comments. We'll see you guys at the next one.